Port Authority officials told Fox 10 News today the man was working in a cargo hold on board the BBC Louisiana when a load of steel shifted and fell on him. Officials could not release his identity, but say he worked for Premier Stevedoring and may have been from the Florida Panhandle. Officials say Coast Guard and OSHA investigators are looking into the accident.